Manuel, at a time when, you know, if you don't have the latest fashions every 3 months, you're out, and we see retailers struggling, what makes you think that this idea can thrive?
Yeah, hi, Maggie. Thanks for having me on the show. This idea is really kind of a quest on a new type of fashion. We see that fast fashion really has become very popular, but there's more and more customers and consumers that are looking for longer-lasting clothing, including ourselves. So we ventured out and made what we believe is the best jacket out there. And people really seem to like it, kind of given the Kickstarter success, and we are extremely excited about that.
Now, how difficult is it to try to figure out what style is going to stand the test of 25 years? I mean, things change so rapidly now. How are you sure that this is going to still be in style and you're not going to get a lot of complaints and have to replace them?
Yeah, that's a very, very good question. What we did, we kind of looked into the past and kind of took the deck jacket that was invented kind of 50 years ago by the military, actually, and used that as a foundation for the quarter century jacket. We believe that there are certain garments, shoes, jackets, where the style changes very little if you take a traditional garment and update it to, you know, the 21st century. So in our case, we kind of put some nifty, interesting things on the jacket, a utility hook. We kind of slimmed the body a little bit for the modern man. And we really believe that this jacket will be in style for a very long time to come.